Hello there, my name's Jimmy, and I teach the drums, obviously. This is a rhythm called the Mozambique, which is basically a Latin rhythm. It's more specifically, it's an Afro-Cuban pattern or rhythm. It's quite lively and exciting. I'll just play it just so you get a feel for it. Then I'll break it down, explain it, I'll count and play it as I go to teach it, but I'll just play it for the minute. So it's right stick on here, the ride, and just a bit like this really. Faster. Yeah, make it quite kind of a little bit more vibrant and exciting if you played the right stick on here. Etc, etc. I'll just explain the stems up part, which in this case, well, I'm looking at the notation obviously, the stems up on paper are relating to what the sticks are doing, and I'll count and as I play. So very slowly, we've got the right stick on the bell of the ride, or the dome, sometimes called, and the left stick basically hovers between the snare, the first tom and the floor tom. And very slowly, we get one and two, three and three and four, two. I'm just going to cycle around that loads of times. The er of the two is tied to the three, so basically it just creates one longer note. So the er of the two is basically itself. Added to the three, so it's basically a longer note. So basically I'm not going to play the bell of the ride on the three. One and two and three and four. One E and two and so that's the sticks part. Then we should do the feet. It's cool when learning any rhythm, I suppose, to learn or go through the stem, the hands first, and then work out the feet separately, and then kind of amalgamate it all together, really. So the feet are just quarter notes, which are crotchets, which just go one, two, three, four, and I'm just going to repeat that. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Once more. One, two, three, four. And if we obviously ply it all together, we're going to get this. One. Note that obviously, because I'm not playing a ride bell on the three, I am obviously playing the foot hat, which is it's just worth pointing out. It's quite fun, really. Now, just work on it slow and count it as you go, and eventually you'll get it fluent, and eventually you can get it faster. You don't want to be trying to play it really straight and kind of rock. We're not playing Deep Purple, so it's not cool to sort of go. got to be kind of lively and bouncy with a sort of mild, sort of very mild swing. Try and get this bit a little bit bouncy, mildly swingy. Not like. You're not really playing reggae, you're not like all jazz, is it? As well as just doing this pattern for the feet, you might want to put a bass drum on each of the pulses. So you, instead of this, you might want to go. And then if you ply the sticks over the top of it, there you just see me just changing the left stick around, just slightly different to what we did before, but you can do what you like. Anyway, happy Christmas with that one, and that's probably the end of that. Thank you very much and good night.